Hey Minecraft fans, Gamever is here to show you how to craft a spyglass in Minecraft. You need 2 copper ingots and 1 amethyst shard. Smelt copper ore for ingots and find amethyst shards and geodes. In the crafting table, place the amethyst shard in the middle top slot and stack 2 copper ingots below it. That's it, you've made a spyglass. Use your spyglass to zoom in and explore. Like and subscribe for more tips.